for the lead, Todd Bodine, Michael Waltrip.
The thing about four tires versus two, sometimes it takes those four tires a little bit longer to come in, actually, because they'll adjust the rights when they put them on to match up with the lefts. You got low air in all four of your tires when you put four tires on.
And Matt Yoakum just confirmed to me that, yes, they have been seeing as much wear on the left front tire. Again, they're driving these cars in the ground knowing they'll run faster, and it's wearing all four tires.
Yeah, you can see the shock package they run on these things. Keeps that left front sucked down. That's where you get all that downforce.
Look at this fight for the lead. Bodine, Waltrip, neither one willing to give a lane, and Harvick can only look on and wonder which one's going to go.
Well, I tell you, you got to have a lot of, you have a good race car to be down there where Todd Bodine is. See how he got loose? That Michael out there on the outside, it's at any second, it can suck Todd Bodine right around into him. Especially when you got two, you know, it took two tires.
And Kevin Harvick's car has not been working in that second groove. There you see Todd get real loose up off turn four, but he knows the rain's coming. You have to stay in that throttle.
They're doing a good job of holding Harvick off, though, but I think it's just a matter of time. Four tires are going to prevail over those two.
And there he goes to the bottom of the racetrack, Michael and Todd up in the top groove. But boy, Todd in the 92 got a heck of a run off.
Yeah, well, Michael got up too high and he pushed and he had to get up out of the throttle off that corner, and it's caused that Todd goes right back up on his back bumper.
And the rain may be just minutes away.
Here comes Todd back under Michael. Getting off that corner right there is the key, man. Being able to cut that thing under somebody and stay in the gas.
In the last four Busch races here, Todd Bodine, a win, a third, and a fourth.
Boy, this, when somebody's on your back bumper right there like Harvick is, and Todd's got Michael on the outside, I'm telling you, it's a handful right there, guys. I can't tell you how that car on the inside, that 92 car, is dancing around right now.
And the 21 of Harvick, the fastest car here, but no place to go.
Got nowhere to go.
Well, yet, yeah, Darrell, the 92, Todd Bodine, when he's on the inside of the 99, the 99's trying to pull his rear around, plus you got Kevin Harvick
right
up there.
Right, stuck up your back in, yeah. No, he's that's in a, he's in a tough spot. The man, other, he's in a tough spot.
Well, the other fastest car here, Jeff Burton, is in the garage with Dick Bergeron.
Buddy, this is when you giving it all you got, using up all the racetrack.
Yo. And then some.
And then some.
That was Michael Waltrip, the leader, rushing the wall.
Using up all the racetrack and making all the right moves, baby.
Michael Waltrip, the 99, pokes the hole. Todd Bodine says, oh, no, you don't. You're not going to run off and leave me. But I tell you, even side-by-side racing, you see Kevin Harvick right behind him. He's getting smaller and smaller. He's losing ground to these guys, and that's with them up there racing like they are.
It's like they could, you know, Michael can run that high line down here in 3 and 4, and Todd can run low, and Kevin just don't seem to be able to have the speed that he had earlier.
Here comes Bodine back for the lead and takes it.
This has shades of that Kentucky race where Biffle and Todd came across the line banging on each other.
And Waltrip goes back to the lead.
Michael just got so much speed on the outside going down in the corner. He can stay in the throttle a little bit longer. Todd gets him up off.
Yellow is out.
Uh-oh, they got a yellow and they're racing back.
It is for a sprinkle right now. This could be. You've got to race it like you're coming to the checkered flag right here.
Side, inside.
Bodine is good on the bottom. Waltrip's been good up top. Here they come. Bodine coming hard. Bodine.